I woke up this morning and my neck. Well, no, I woke up last night and I was sleeping. I was so tired. And then I just went like this and then I cricked my neck. Daniel does a good impersonation. It just hurt doing that. Looking, this is gonna suck all day. Why do I have all these clothes with me? Good question. Because today I am helping Cecilia create a photography class that we're gonna put on I Love Creatives. But now you're asking, hey Puna, what's I Love Creatives? Well, I created I Love Creatives with a friend of mine, Eva. So I just went up to her and I was like, hey, don't you feel like you're just meeting all these people? Everybody's doing cool stuff, but there's no real place to kind of put it. For example, if like there's an event happening, a job, you need some help with something, you wanna collaborate, you've got a space that you want to rent, all sorts of stuff. So then over a weekend, I went on Squarespace and created it. And we just had a newsletter that goes out every Wednesday, which you can subscribe to. And then we added other things like creative profile, my online course, they have an Instagram online course. And this year, I want to focus on it like crazy. It was just this little side project, but it's kind of started to pick up legs. And my favorite part about it is hearing these stories, like these connections that happen that I have no idea about. For example, a friend of mine found all sorts of jobs because of it. You can read it on the testimonials. When I Love Creatives actually helps people, that is what gets me off, gets me going. I really, really want to help and make more of those creative connections. That's what I want to focus on. So today, I'm heading to, oh, it's beautiful out here.
This is the 6th Street Bridge that they're gonna blow up.
So then I'm going to Cecilia's today, and we're gonna be shooting her first online course that we're gonna be putting on I Love Creative. And I'm really stoked too, because she was basically my mentor when I first started shooting. I'm always learning new stuff from her. She's got so much knowledge and information and experience in that brain of hers. We're gonna like pick it all out today. This will be behind the scenes of the online photography course with Cecilia Bearing, Bearing. Favorite part.
Yeah.
So satisfying. The new fashion trend. Booties. Now we're gonna be shooting the product stuff and like actually following Cecilia doing her damn thing. This is where she shoots actually. This is her new studio. Look, I've got camera on camera on camera on camera on camera.
This is a camera.
Look at this. That's so funny. This seamless is so crooked, but it does not matter. You've done a lot today. Let's review. We shot this.
Yes, oh my gosh, it's really crooked.
Yeah, you're right. So crooked. I was like, girl's tired. We shot here, mm-hmm. We did a product shot, mm-hmm. We did editorial shot and studio lighting, mm-hmm. And then outdoor, and then now we're just finishing up. We're actually not even done yet. Today we shot her story and her experience and how she even got into photography, and then afterwards talked about prepping for a shoot, what you do after the shoot. Afterwards, we need to talk about editing the photos. Oh, and then marketing and how she markets herself. There's still a lot more stuff we have to do, but I'm really excited. I was vlogging in my car and I was like, nah, I'm just gonna go home, blah, 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 take a shower. There's no food in the house. Fortunately, we live by a ton of delicious food, like our favorite place, Little Bear. I like Little Bear a lot because they just have a few staples, like their salad with the steak.
Steak and burger.
Yum.